Cyber Ninja Online, guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed. This is episode 16, and when we last left off, we had just came back to Masyaf to report our doings in Acre. He rewarded us short blade expertise, which is more damage with our short blade. I believe it also looks different too. And now we're heading off to Damascus. Damascus. So we'll head off that way. Obviously, same old viewpoints and save the citizen missions to do. But then also, I can finally start the flag gathering in Damascus, which might take a little bit because I'm going to get all 100 flags in the one go. So I'll definitely let you guys know in the video when that is. And then if you want to skip it, you can just skip ahead. All right, Damascus and right to the Bureau.
When you are exposed, throwing soldiers from rooftops and into structures is a useful way to create an escape route.
Alright, Damascus, here we are. And I believe the final one is... I think it's Middle District. Yes, it's the Middle District. But first, viewpoints. So... I'm gonna cut it here. When we come back, I'll have done all the viewpoints and the Save the Citizens. So okay, I'll see you right back. So I finally just did the viewpoints and the Save the Citizen missions. So that's out of the way. Now the next gruelingly long task will be the flags. So I'm gonna start the flags here. If you don't want to see the flags, I will well, I'll have to throw it in when I edit, but I'll let you know. There'll be something on the screen right now telling you what to skip to skip all the flag stuff. And how I'm gonna do the flags is I'm gonna do poor, middle, rich districts, and then I'll have a screen saying poor district flags 1 to 33, middle districts flag 34 to 70, whatever I think it is, and then rich district the remainder of that. So I'm gonna start the flags now. If you guys want to see that, I hope you enjoy. If not, just follow what it said on the screen to skip to, and then you can just skip the plastic.
Thank you. Bless.
Okay, we're finally back. Got all 100 flags. My god, was that ever a... That was just really grueling. That's what it that came down to, pretty much. I mean, the very first flag I fucked up on. You are not allowed. I ended up jumping in the water, and it screwed me because I had to respawn all the way back. I believe it was at the Bureau. Which doesn't seem like a huge big deal, considering it was like from the Bureau to here, if I remember correctly. But no, it was still a pain in the ass because that's a long run. Wait, no. It was from here all the way over there, which was a huge pain in the ass because that's, you know, across the map, but not a whole lot I can do about that. I'm gonna go for the eavesdrop first and then work my way this way. That way when I end, I can just go to the Bureau. But yeah, so I got all 100 flags. I screwed up a couple times. There was that one, and then there was another one. I think it was flag 34 that I fucked up on, but I could be wrong about that. And then also my game crashed twice during getting the flags too, so that's a thing. Besides that though, they weren't horrible. There was a few in weird locations and stuff that you would have seen there. But yeah, so now we're finally actually on to, you know, the missions and the assassination, which I don't know if I mentioned, but we're in the middle district in this, what would you call it? This city. And I do know the assassination target, but I won't say anything yet because we actually haven't learned anything about it. So yeah, we're just going to run over to that eavesdrop mission now. And that's jump. What's wrong with you?